Hey, New York, it's Mayor Eric Adams.
And I'm Jimmy Green from Cotocon.
Under Local Law 97, most buildings over 25,000 gross square feet that exceed emission limits in 2024 will face fines.
That's correct, and you need to act now to make sure your building is safe from fines and violations.
By making energy efficiency upgrades, you can turn compliance into cost savings.
As I keep saying, the greatest return on investment for building owners is investing in energy efficiency. But if you plan and execute with the help of a consultant like us, you will create a roadmap that will ensure compliance.
What does Local Law 97 mean for your building?
Look, people, the New York City Local Law 97 is ever-changing. And just like people, every building is different. Your solutions are unique to your building and your budget. Time is not on your side. Give us a call, we'll get you answers, protect your properties.